12 signs of hormonal imbalance in men and how to fix it. This video is for educational purposes only, so do speak with your doctor for a proper medical diagnosis if you need to. Number 1 is neck hump. If you grow a fatty pad on the back of your neck, just between the shoulder blades, this could be a sign that you have too much cortisol in your body, the stress hormone. Long-term stress and cortisol causes you to tense up your shoulders and you hunch forward more, and this causes your spine to curve forward and your body makes a so-called buffalo hump made of fat to protect your spine. You can reverse neck hump using the YTWL exercise and some other stretches and prevent it from returning by correcting your posture and reducing cortisol and stress. 2. Gyno, which is male breast tissue. Male bodies produce testosterone to help preserve muscle and strengthen the body. If you have low testosterone, however, or high estrogen, you may begin to form female breast tissue. If your man boobs are soft, it could be just fat and you may need to lose some weight. But if the tissue underneath your nipple area becomes firmer and harder, this may be actual female breast tissue. Drinking alcohol, zinc deficiencies, or eating too many junk foods can cause this hormonal imbalance. 3. Patterned hair loss. Did you know that over 50 to 80% of men suffer from hair loss at some stage in their lives, where the hairline recedes backwards from the front, or they may begin losing hair at the back at the crown of the head? This hair loss is caused by having high levels of a hormone called DHT in the blood, and this is triggered by eating too many refined carbohydrates. Taking a daily supplement of zinc glycinate or picolinate and lowering your refined carbohydrate intake can help to balance out this hormone in order to prevent further hair loss. 4. High blood pressure. High blood pressure is also a sign of a hormonal imbalance, and it's usually caused by high levels of cortisol or angiotensin. These are hormones which narrow your blood vessels and arteries, making your heart work harder to pump blood through the body. Reducing your stress, cutting out alcohol, increasing potassium and magnesium intake, and using hibiscus and lemon balm herbal teas can all help to balance out these hormones naturally to bring your blood pressure back to normal fast. If you're finding this information helpful, please hit the like button, subscribe, and turn all notifications on so that I may keep you updated with the latest health and nutrition tips. Sign number 5 is a reduced libido. If you have erectile dysfunction or you have less libido than you used to, it's likely that your testosterone levels have dropped. This happens naturally as we get older, but it can be worsened by chronic stress, alcohol, eating too many soy products, and eating too many sugars and refined carbs, as all of these things can raise your estrogen and lower your testosterone. Zinc glycinate, maca root powder, or eating oysters can help to bring your libido back to normal. 6. Waking up at 2 to 3 a.m. If you frequently wake up in the early hours between 2 to 3 a.m. in the morning and you find that your mind is stuck in problem-solving mode where you're overthinking and you're unable to get back to sleep, you're very likely to have high levels of cortisol, the stress hormone. This can be reduced by taking vitamin B1, ashwagandha, meditating, and going to bed earlier to help reset your circadian rhythm, which is the body clock. Sign number 7 is frequent urination. You should not be going to the bathroom more than twice during the night, unless of course you drank a large quantity of water before you went to bed. If you feel like your bladder doesn't fully empty, you need to pee often, or you suffer from dribbling urine, you may have prostate enlargement, which is very common over the age of 50, but it can occur at any age. This condition is usually caused by a buildup of anabolic hormones like DHT, estrogen, or insulin. Intermittent fasting and a low-carb diet like keto can help with this, along with eating pumpkin seeds or pumpkin seed oil daily to shrink the prostate. Sign number 8 of hormonal imbalance in men is skin tag clusters. If you have a new cluster of skin tags forming on your body, especially around your neck or the folds of your body, it's possible that you have too much insulin because of high blood sugars. This is a very common sign of prediabetes. Many people who go on a healthy ketogenic diet, low carb, find that their skin tags start to fall off naturally over time, as their insulin levels go back to normal. 9. Skinny butt and thighs. If you begin developing a large, round, pot-shaped belly, but your butt and your thighs begin to get smaller, know that this problem is also caused by high levels of cortisol, the stress hormone, or it could be a side effect of taking steroid medications long term. The extra cortisol in your blood is converting your muscle into sugar, and your body is then turning that sugar into fat in your liver and around your belly. Again, cortisol can be reduced by lowering your stress, using adaptogenic herbs, and boosting vitamin D. And I have many videos explaining how to lower your cortisol on my YouTube channel. Sign number 10 is bulging twisted veins. Purple, blue, bulging, or twisted veins that appear just below the surface of your skin are called varicose veins. This happens when your veins become very weak and the valves lose their tone and stop working properly, so blood begins to back up into the vein. High levels of a form of estrogen called estradiol are usually causing this, as a result of being overweight or having a fatty liver. You may need surgery to repair certain varicose veins, but you can prevent them from getting worse by using horse chestnut supplements to boost circulation and seek help to help lower the estrogen that's causing them. Number 11 is cravings for sweets. If you eat a hearty meal, but then you have a craving for something sweet or sugary, you likely have some level of insulin resistance, where glucose isn't entering your cells properly, causing you to crave something sweeter to help force the fuel into your cells to make energy. Insulin resistance can eventually lead to prediabetes and diabetes if you continue to eat sweet foods regularly. Intermittent fasting and the ketogenic diet can help to reverse insulin resistance, along with taking a chromium supplement every day. 12. Hot flashes. Another sign of low testosterone is having hot flashes, where the skin on your face and your neck become hot and flushed. This is usually triggered by having liver disease, which causes your testosterone levels to become locked up by something called sex hormone binding globulin. To reverse this condition and bring your testosterone levels back to normal, eat more cruciferous vegetables, take choline, zinc, and tutka to help cleanse the liver whilst following a low-carb diet and doing some fasting. So, as you can see, male hormones can easily become out of balance when there is a problem in the body or you're eating the wrong foods. It's important to start listening to your body and become aware of the different signs and symptoms that it presents when these problems happen, so that you can take appropriate action steps in order to fix them. When you eat lots of highly processed foods and fast foods, you take in lots of inflammatory chemicals, sugars, and oils, which cause damage to your liver, and this tends to disrupt the hormone balance and lower your testosterone. You also lose testosterone as you get older, which can raise your estrogen, and this can cause low mood, depression, and poor motivation. Estrogenic foods like soy protein, soy oil, alcohol, and non-organic veggies that are sprayed with herbicides and pesticides can also disrupt your hormones. There's also the issue that not getting enough sleep affects your stress hormones and can make you gain weight and lose muscle. And being overweight around your belly indicates that you have some fat inside your liver, which can be triggering the binding of sex hormones, causing them to become unavailable in your body. Fortunately for us, there are some very simple lifestyle protocols that we can follow to balance out male hormones naturally. How to balance male hormones. Help your liver to detoxify hormone-disrupting chemicals from your body by eating more organic cruciferous vegetables daily, like cabbage, arugula, radish, broccoli, Brussels sprouts, cauliflower, etc. these veggies supply phytonutrients that help your liver to remove toxins and balance out your hormones naturally. Take a daily supplement of zinc glycinate or zinc picolinate to help keep your testosterone levels high as you get older. Zinc supports the glands directly in order to stimulate the production of free testosterone and prevent it from being locked up in your liver. You should also consider losing weight. Fat cells produce estrogen, so the more overweight you are, the more your testosterone levels will drop and you will begin to lose muscle and gain more fat. Following an intermittent fasting plan and cutting out refined carbs, flour, junk foods, and alcohol will trigger weight loss automatically. High-intensity exercise. Short bursts of intense exercise followed by lots of recovery time helps to boost human growth hormone and testosterone. This helps you to build more muscle and preserve existing muscle, especially as you age or you're under a lot of mental stress. Slow walking. On the days that you don't do the high intensity exercise, I recommend getting some gentle, slow walking outside without your cell phone or your devices. Try to be alone in nature, breathe in the fresh air, and oxygenate your body. Essential oils that are released from plants into the air help to calm down your adrenal glands in order to lower cortisol and reduce stress on your body and nervous system. Eat red meat. Red meat provides zinc, amino acids, and conjugated linoleic acid, which helps to maintain a perfect hormone balance in men. However, make sure that you're choosing high-quality, grass-fed beef rather than conventional. I know this is more expensive, but it contains many more nutrients and actually helps to lower inflammation rather than create it. No dairy. A large percentage of men are sensitive to natural hormones found in milk, cheese, and cream, such as prolactin. This can make prostate enlargement worse and cause further hormonal imbalances if you're sensitive to it. So try cutting out the dairy for a week and notice if you see any changes in your body and how you feel. Sleep more. As men get older, it often becomes harder to get enough sleep due to the higher levels of cortisol and the stresses of daily life. Make sure that you're going to bed an hour earlier, turning off all forms of light, open the window to let some fresh air in, and try to sleep at least 1 hour extra per night. Sleep is vital for restoring the glands in your brain, such as the pituitary and the hypothalamus, to help balance out all of the hormones in your body. And you can also help your glands to produce the right level of hormones by lowering inflammation in your body. Antarctic krill oil is a very good supplement to do this, along with eating more omega-3s from wild salmon, sardines, mackerel, and anchovies. Eating one half of canned cod liver twice per week is also very, very helpful in balancing out male hormones by dropping inflammation. For more info on the top vitamins and supplements to boost testosterone in men, tap on the video that I've put on your screen now. Thank you so much for watching another of my videos. I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.